Well, yeah, I want to do that. You know what? Actually, I'm going to do a two-parter here because my Poe Dameron, Resistance. He's not the leader. Finn's the leader. However, he's the main taunter. And just going back to the ship. What's the ship doing at the moment? It's at 190 speed. That's the only one I actually look at. So if we go to the pilot, I'm trying to gear up pilots. Ah, what I didn't do is show you his stats. Here are his stats. I need to get him faster, I know, but. My first gold resistance faction. So, we'll have a quick look at his stats, see what's changed there. So, he's gone up to 36,868 on his protection. I didn't really look at the numbers, to be perfectly honest. I don't think his speed changed, did it? No. There was nothing there that would increase his speed with his ship. Ooh, didn't that just go from 190 to 192? Yay. So there's the ship numbers as well. And I now have a Gear 12 Poe. So, which means that I can't now do my thing. That's mean of you. There's the thing that we've been missing. You know what? Who's that? Sorry, drinking coffee. Actually, let's just chuck that on because that'll give him protection, won't it? Yeah, well, boosting back up again. Oh, and I could have even gone again with Rex. Sorry, I'm a bit sniffy. I'm literally just waking up. Well, hang on. How did you get the retribution then? Wanted Poe to get the winning kill. Yay. There we go. Ships done. Deploy. Select all. Deploy. So that's the ship stage done. So now we're into here. So we've got 7-star rebels and Rogue One only. Okay. I don't think I want Baze leading. I think I prefer to have Jin leading. I want to have a quick look at Cassian. Nah, don't have enough. Or do I? No, I don't. I've only got 12 or 50 of those. Okay, so stop looking there. I'm gonna swap out POW for K2. Right, this is kind of the original Rogue One. This is what I'm running. Can we get rid of you? Yeah, we can. Let's just get rid of that blowy up thing. That resets quite quickly, so. Sorry, I am really. Needing my coffee this morning. Thank you. Right, which ones do we attack? Which ones don't we attack? While stealthed, after using a special ability, counter chance. Right, so I want to leave the counter chance alone. I'm gonna go for, well, ah, crap. So he gets that anyway because he's taunting. No, I've lost the lead. That's going to prove problematic. Sorry guys, I'm not going to get the 6 of 6 here, I think. To drink more coffee. Okay. Clear squad. I'll save CLS for the last one. No, I won't. Thank you, Lucas. Right. We'll go Phoenix. Damage by any attack. Alright. That's that one. While stealthed, basic attack deals massive damage. Right. Oh crap, I keep doing that. I look at them and then I don't look at what I'm targeting. Percent, 70%. I'm just looking at the aerial strike and where that is. Oh, excuse me. Sorry. Oh crap. So I really am doing awful on this today. What the? And then there were two. Oh, come on, let us get to. Let me get to five at least the last round. Wow. I seriously haven't drunk enough coffee today. Can I actually do at least one of these battles complete. You and we'll stick in Mr. Beardy. Yeah, I don't. He's required for the 7-star Rolo, and as none of us have 7-star Rolo, actually, you know what? I'm gonna play it safe and just check. There is one battle, as far as I can see, that I have remaining. That's done. That's done. And there's only one battle here because this one, I don't have a 7-star Rebel Officer Leia Organa, so it's this one here. Battle, clear squad, go through it all again. Battle, stop doing that to me. Did it first time. Maybe I'll speak clearer now, who knows? Don't want him ability blocked. Phew. Did it again. Yay, there we are. Finally got a sixer. Alright, just check in. Yeah, that's it, isn't it? I just need to deploy. There's too big a gap there. There's me and a few others still to go here, so, oops. So here I'm just going to deploy everything, select all, And part of the reason why I did Poe, I know I didn't use resistance in the end, maybe I should have done, but part of the reason that I did that was just to bump up my galactic points as well. So there we go. Just got to wait for everyone else to finish now. Thank you for watching.